Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois.
Today I thought you'd like a look at this 1940 Chevrolet pickup. This one's been nicely restored back to original condition. And it's definitely looking slick. We'll take a look at it here. You'll notice right away that it has a really impressive looking grille in it. Very nice. Painted front bumper. Nice big set of headlight buckets as well. A little kind of streamlined hood ornament. Pretty cool. You can see they've painted the fenders and running boards in black. It is riding on the painted steel wheels with caps, and those are the correct Chevrolet caps. And it has the split windshield. It still has the factory cowl vent up here as well, and that's functional. Definitely a sharp looking truck though. Here we'll take a look inside. All original on the inside as well. Got the painted steel door panels. And they've recovered the bench seat there. Still has the factory three-spoke wheel. And all original gauges. 100 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have your temp and fuel gauge there on the left. And battery and oil pressure. Even has a GM fan in here to keep you cool. That's a pretty neat little feature. But as you can see, it basically looks like new in here. It does have a manual transmission. I assume probably a 3-speed manual. But we'll check out the specs here in a minute. Door shuts nice and solid. The bed sides look really straight. I don't see any dents or anything. And they have replaced the bed wood and the slats. And this was restored a little while ago, but as you can see, it's holding up really well. Tailgate's nice and straight. It does have tailgate chains with the covers on there so you don't nick up your paint. And another painted bumper out back here as well. Definitely a nice straight truck. It still has the fuel filler in the factory location with the tank behind the seat. It's definitely slick. Here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood here. It's got the split folding hood, so you open either side to get to everything. All right, I've got the hood tipped up now, so we can take a closer look here. And it does look like it's running the original inline six in there. Got it painted up and looking pretty good. Here I'll go around to the other side and we'll check it out as well. Alright, over here you can see it still has the factory style air cleaner set up and looks like the original carb and everything as well. Of course on these engines you have your intake and exhaust manifolds on the same side here. It's looking pretty sharp in here. And of course you have the big horn mounted up front here as well. But it's definitely looking good. Very nice. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1940 Chevrolet. Totally rebuilt, it says. Restored a few years ago. And runs great. But it really is a nice, solid looking truck. Very impressive. And I like that they've basically returned it back to original.
Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.